No, not Oi, you again.
Guinness sausages.
You didn't even get a shirt first. For Christmas? Guinness with sausages?
Hold on a minute, what are you doing? Once they got a bit of colour, into a casserole dish.
Frying them with colour, okay.
Pan, 8 rashers of bacon.
Take the rind off,
man. Once they're crispy, chuck in with the sausages.
Just like
in
that.
In that same pan, really? We're going 2 carrots, 2 onions, and 2
How much veg you got in there?
Give that 2 teaspoons of sugar.
Sugar? Ooh. With the onions or the carrots? No, stop it.
Oh, and then cook for about 10 minutes until the onions are soft. Add in 200 grams of mushrooms.
No, there's no colour on the mushrooms.
Flour?
The mushrooms aren't cooked. You don't just stick the Guinness in like that.
250 mils of beef stock.
Oh, no, come on.
3 tablespoons of tomato puree.
Tomato puree? It looks like tomato poop.
Worcestershire sauce.
No.
And 1 tablespoon of English mustard.
Oh, no, stop it.
Obviously.
Next. Oh, my goodness me. You're not watching my videos, kid.
Then stick it in the oven. Hold on.
Oh, my God.
For about
4 to 5 minutes. Come on, big man. Stop it. That's going to be a mess.
Jeez.
Come on, dude. Stop spending that money.
A casserole for my Irish.
And get yourself a t-shirt. Come on.